the pace and passion of the game today dictates that vigorous challenges happen all too often. This time, Crystal Palace's Marco Gabbiadini on the receiving end. And it's no good claiming you came out with the ball, Vinnie. Just look at the same challenge from the alternative angle and you'll see what a two-footed tackle it was. And that's not on.